Talked this morning about President Trump's ability to declassify. I want to ask you a little bit of a different question right now. It's been suggested by the Washington Post that somehow the nuclear codes were involved. In the items looked for here by the FBI. How believable is it that if it were about the nuclear codes, the FBI would wait 3 days from the issuance of the warrant and 18 months in negotiations over the retrieval of the nuclear codes?
Yeah, the absurdity of this, guys, tells you that the regime has jumped the shark with this raid, and they are clearly aware of that. That is an outrageous assertion. That somehow Donald Trump had our nation's most sensitive nuclear secrets, but they waited a year and a half to go get them. I mean, what's next? That he's hiding nuclear missiles under his bed? The whole thing is absurd. And while there is some outstanding questions about classification, and we've been going back and forth on that issue, and perhaps that does need to be litigated all the way to the Supreme Court. We don't know that yet. But what we do know is that this is the latest in a long line of abominable acts against this president to try to undermine him, try to smear him, and ultimately try to destroy him. Remove him from the U.S. political scene. And everybody is talking about the particulars of the Russia hoax or the two fake impeachments or January 6th. But nobody is teasing it out to the broader question of why he is under constant assault. And guys, the only reason for that is because he is an existential threat to the entire ruling class and their absolute grip on power. And therefore, he must be destroyed.
No, you're right.
delayed. Okay. But he's taking these shots, this antagonism, yep. this taunt. To the intelligence
Let me tell
community.
You take on the intelligence community, they have six ways from Sunday at getting back at you. So even for a practical, supposedly hard-nosed businessman, he's being really dumb to do this. Mm-hmm.
What do you think the intelligence community would do if they were motivated
I don't know,
to?
But I, from what I am told, they are very upset with how he has treated them and talked about them. And we need the intelligence community. We don't know what's going on. Look at the Russian hacking. Without the intelligence community, we wouldn't have discovered it.
Do you think he has an agenda to try to dismantle parts of the intelligence community? I mean, this form of taunting hostility.
Whether you're a super liberal Democrat or a very conservative Republican, you should be against dismantling the intelligence community.